We're here on the Jaguar Speed Network, powered by GameDaySportsRadio.com. We have two Spain Park athletes, number 10, Logan Brownlee, number 81, Alex Lloyd. Logan, how are you today?
Doing well. How are you doing?
Doing well, thanks. Alex?
I'm great. How about you?
Doing well. Excellent. Young people, that's how you respond when someone asks how you're doing. You respond with the same question. Well done, man. Okay, week two is here. Before we talk about Briarwood, let's do a brief recap of week one. You guys were down 10-7 late in the game. Quarterback Evan Smallwood led the team down for a 70-yard touchdown drive. On that drive, Logan, you caught a 23-yard pass. It was key. The offense struggled most of the night, but you guys came up big on that final drive.
Yes, sir. We had been preparing for moments like that late in the game. It wasn't anything that we weren't ready for. So,
yeah, it looks like you had a lot of confidence working on that two-minute drill in practice.
Yes, sir. We came out there. We weren't worried about anything because we know we could get it done. So,
Alex, in a low-scoring game like that, obviously defense is key. Special teams are crucial. You had two extra points, three kickoffs, six punts, many of which were 45-plus yards that pinned your opponent deep. And on some of those punts, you were pressured by the clear front. So you know the pressure's coming. You're awaiting the snap. What's going through your mind?
When I'm getting back there getting ready to punt, I usually check out how many people are coming from the edges. And when the ball gets snapped, I always have my peripheral vision open, and I'm able to see them coming. So if they're rushing me really fast, I know to get the ball off fast. If they're not coming in as fast, I'll be able to just take my time and get the punt off smoothly.
Well done. And look, let's not forget about the defense. Anytime the defense holds a team to 10 points, we don't have any defensive guys here. We'll have them on later in the year. But they did an outstanding job. Now, week one is in the books. Now it's Briarwood. Logan, without giving away any secrets, don't give any secrets away, but how did the offense do in practice this week as far as like the things you worked on in practice?
Pretty good. We're looking good. We have our plays set out. We got our script ready to exploit the defense, you could say. But yeah, I like our offensive coordinator, Coach Thompson. He knows what to run, what to play.
Excellent. Now, Alex, I'm thinking the Jaguar fans are going to want less punts this week, maybe some more field goals or extra points from you.
Yes.
How was it for as far as practice, you know, the preparation for you guys on special teams?
Well, we've gotten our blockers all set, and I don't think there will be as many people running up the middle or getting close to the punts this week. So we've gotten that under control. And the snaps, Evan Bishop is back to snapping. So we have our starting snapper back, and I think we'll be on point this week.
Okay. Now, Alex, we have some footage of you in elementary school, either fourth or fifth grade, kicking your first extra point. Now, I have to ask you, this is a long time ago, but do you think you were more nervous back then when you were first learning how to kick, or now that you're playing big-time high school football at Spain Park?
I think it's the bit. I was not as nervous back then, but now that I'm up there with dudes who are probably twice my size running at me, it's a bit more scary. I'll say that. And I'm under a bit more pressure. Coaches aren't as nice or easy on me as so.
Yeah. Well said. That's how it goes. All right, guys, we thank you for being on. Congrats on week one. That's over with. Now it's on to Briarwood. Take care of Briarwood and go Jags.
Yes, sir. Yes, go sir. Jags.
Go Jags.